The problem is that a lot of people don't have a moment to stay in front of the mirror and say, what is my weak point? The only secret that I have is the hard work and the discipline. And I love this sport and I love fitness. For this I work hard and I'm constantly in the gym training and I don't fail with my diet. And this is the only secret that exists in this world. Well, today we film the photo shoot with Gilles Crofta, a shoot fitness modeling. Today I feel very good. It was full of energy. I feel shredded, I feel ripped, but full. When the people put good comments in the photos, I feel very proud of my hard work and it motivates me to continue training and competing and showing to all the people that all your dreams are possible and if you hard work, you can get your perfect physique. The shoulders is a very important body part because make you more wide visually, and it's a very good muscle for the block because make you more aesthetic. In the shoulder we have three parts. We have the lateral, the rear delt and the anterior delt.
With this we isolate more the frontal head of the shoulder.
And it's important to train these three parts. It's very important to have a big shoulders because make your waist smaller and make you more aesthetic. This kind of form of X is very important for the photos. The arms is the favorite part of everybody. Make you feel fit in the t-shirt. Show you your muscularity in your body. And everybody likes to train arms.
Today we train arms.
I think that I need more triceps and for this I start with the triceps. I always start the week or the training with my weak points. I start my arms day with triceps because I think that I have more biceps than triceps. It's important for the change the angles of the exercise for the form of your biceps. And in this way you can work all the health of your biceps. Yeah, it's very good to do variations in your biceps and the exercise. Every week you can change one or two exercises. Maintain one heavy exercise for the development, but you can change the exercise.
This is all for arms and see you next time.
Every year I improve my training and my diet and my techniques and all because I like to learn about fitness, about bodybuilding. I like the feeling that you have, that you can always be better. Making me very happy.
I'm Sergi Constance and you can see how I train in myvideopt.com.
Train with champions at myvideopt.com.